I can't hear you.
Hey, here you're from
Trix. Yeah, so where are you going? Go on to the inn.
Huh?
Go to the inn and come back. Well, today is September 3rd, 1995. My grandchildren and myself, Anya, on our way to Orlando to Disney World. I'm truly enjoying my girls. This is their first flight, and they're having a real good time. Where are you going?
Disney World.
Disney World. Well, that's nice. Sierra, you want to say something this morning to the camera? Stop there.
I got the window seat in the airplane.
No, you don't. I did.
I had it.
So who gets it next time?
I do.
Well, she get it this time, and then next time when we come back, I do.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to see Taryn. And
we're going to meet them at
Disney World. We're going to see Taryn and Miguel.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
Where are you now?
We're in the airport.
What airport?
Atlanta.
Hopkins. Atlanta?
Is this Hopkins still?
No. Where did you fly to?
To Pittsburgh.
To where?
Pittsburgh.
So what airport is this?
Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh Airport. What airport did you leave from?
Hopkins.
Hopkins? And how did you get to the airport?
How we get to this airport?
By limo?
Yeah, we get by limo.
By limo. Very good.
Two limos.
Oh, okay.
By James.
Let me tell you all the cars that James has.
Well, that's totally up to you if you'd like to discuss that.
You just got some black and white limo.
He got...
He has.
He has.
Two cars.
Two limos.
And two cars.
The red car and that red car. I have two cars
that are red.
So that's.
Hi, Taryn. Where are you going? Hi.
She's like Disney.
Thank you. on. Where are you? Right here where? Huh? Oh, what a face. Look at that face. Hi. Me, please. You have to keep up.
You got.
Getting your back. Come on, we have to come later. We got to get checked in. Haven't got a chance to check in. The kids are just having so much fun. Already they found the arcade. They have so much more to see. Well, they're trying to get Taryn on this train over here. And I thought I'd have a time to probably discuss what's going on with us. We just got off the shuttle, got off the plane at 10:30. Everybody got together. Now we just issued the kids out a little money, little change, to sit in the arcade while our luggages come in. Miguel?
Hey, sir! Why are y'all there?
Because we want to change the whole side of the building.
Are you tired yet?
Yeah.
You are?
You
ready to take a nap?
Look at all your hair. Nappy.
It's me, Miguel.
Miguel, you ready to get up? You gonna drag somebody else across the floor? Sierra, you're next. You're next.
He made me do a
hear you.
I slept the whole way out.
Magic?
We're about to go see. We went to the water place. There's lots of slides here.
Why are you standing so close on me?
I don't want to do it.
Let me set it up for you.
Yeah, let me set it up for you.
Round your neck. Round your neck.
All right, the arrows are going.
Stop it. Don't press it anymore. The arrows are going.
Hey, Miguel.
You're on time.
You getting ready to get on the bus?
We're on time.
Yeah. So, Miguel, you about to go on the bus? This is Disney World. This is Grammy. Hi, Grammy.
Hi, baby. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
What are you doing today?
I don't know. Probably screaming at grandkids.
Okay. Hey, Tanya.
Hi.
What you doing?
Huh?
What you doing?
Getting you guys some Teddy Grahams. Come on. Let's get on this bus.
This is the bus we're going on. Bye.
So pretty. Good picture, Si. Good.
To get somebody else.
Those are cute.
You see those?
Sarah, it's very easy to get some more paper. Just go. Go in there and ask the girl in there in the counter. She has some extra paper. What time is it?
It's 10 after 10. We're just walking around and just
smoking.
Thank you.
Here we go, Red Tigger.
I did wrong.
They don't end up leaving it on the here. Wait there, everybody. You can't leave. Get over here. Did you get everybody?
Yep. Look, I got. Wait, give me your tape.
Get out of here, then. Let me get your tape. Get over here. Over here. Sierra, over here. Talk to me. Talk to me.
At the restaurant, I got chicken, food there, and Igor. After we ate, we went to the other restaurant, and I got
a witch.
What'd you get, Miguel?
Cinderella. Sleeping Beauty.
Cinderella. Where's that?
Snow White.
Where's what other one?
Big puppy chest.
Hey, don't ask me. You out here just like I am. I can't keep up with everybody.
Will you wait a minute? I am not your servant.
Peter Pan!
Where?
And I was
you gonna stand beside him so I can get you. Give me a wave at me or something. Say something. Go on, Miguel. Sierra, this way.
No, I'm going to get Alice.
I thought you got Alice. Did you say thank you?
Wait.
so tired of taking the back of your butts, I don't know what to do. I'm so tired of taking your butts, I don't know what to do.
Hi, Governor. We're having a good time. Give her anything.
I want to put it down here for you.
Thank you. That's what I need, honey.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Just having fun or just working? Just having fun or just working?
Working and having fun. I get paid to like have fun, I guess.
I guess so. What a job.
Yeah, I wouldn't want her job to be out there pushing that cart.
That's a job, isn't it?
That's a job.
When you were a little boy, your dad set you on this very spot and you fell through on the characters. Boy, did the characters run out of this building. They were wondering what the hell had happened. And there you were, this fat 2-year-old falling through.
He fell through the building.
Come on, Miguel, let's move it. We got a lot of stuff to cover today.
He fell through the top of the roof.
Right here, right there, that little box right there. Come over on this side so you can see better.
Once again, they're getting scolded. These children are so high-strung that we are at Disney World. We have to get in their behinds every seven, eight minutes. They're cooling out now, so it's not like every 2-3 minutes now. It's like every 7 minutes. So, we're on our way to Epcot. Sierra just undid her hair because it was Jake. Okay, I'm cutting off now. That's just ice. That's just ice.
That's how she got in trouble yesterday, drinking out of something. She didn't even know what it was.
You should hear my narration. I said, once again, they're getting scolded. I said, we're down to now the third day here. It's every 7 minutes and not every 2-3 minutes. I said, once again, Sierra's undone the beautiful hairstyle that I did. I got y'all walking there. I'm just talking. I said, and Pooh just falling after her grandma. Y'all. Who don't like to hear somebody cry? Now how you close this up? Oh, okay.
Well, here we are at Epcot Center. I hope today goes much better than yesterday did. It was very, very hot yesterday, and Sierra was very fussy.
You guys are here. Party of two.
Thank you.
do it again. Here, look. Look, look, Taryn, look. Taryn. They are in video heaven. They have 141 games here to play, so they can be here all day long. I don't know if I'll ever get Sierra out of here. I think out of all the things that she's seen and done, this is probably the most exciting thing of all. Well, Sierra, this is your trip and Miguel's trip, Saida and Taryn. From Grandma Gerri, 1995, wishing you've had the greatest time, something that you'll always remember. I love you, and this is a keepsake. Hang in.
Environmental avenging buddies. This must be landfill lassie.
It's me.
Oh, landfill lassie. The honor is completely
gone.
And so, my friends, now that at last I've met the captain and refuse girl of landfill lassie, I need only remind you that every day is Earth Day, and then I can post the picture.
Charlie, Sam, please come to me.
Oh, I'd be honored. Oh, come on up, Captain.
Disney World MGM studio. We've been to Epcot Center most of the day. There's Tanya and the kids going through the gate. So I guess I better catch up. See you later. Over here, guys. Have something to say to Papa John? Where are you at? Where are you? At Disney World? Yeah, you having a good time? And what do you say to Uncle Tony? Hi, Uncle Tony. Say hi to Uncle Tony. Thank you, Uncle Tony. And thank you, Papa John. Did you say that? Yeah? And tell them where you've been.
Did you see Mickey Mouse this morning?
Yeah.
Yeah? And did you see Winnie the Pooh?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. And you had ice cream?
Yeah. No.
You didn't have ice cream? No? What'd you have? What did you have? What did you have, girl? Ice cream.
No,
Frosty Flakes. Oh, were they good?
Yeah, Frosty Flakes.
Oh, Frosty Flakes, uh-huh. Yeah. So what did you like best about this vacation? What'd you like best? Your Grammy? That is so nice. Oh, the other Grammy. Oh, and she didn't even come, huh? She what? Oh, she's at the other house? Oh, that's too bad. We have to get her over here then. You think she would like this? Hi, Si. What you doing over there? What? Eating ice? Yeah, how's your day been?
Good.
So do you want to say thank you, Tonka Tony?
Thank you, Uncle Tony. Thank you, Papa John.
And are you having a wonderful time? Okay. How did you? You going up in the old hotel? Oh. Oh. What? What you doing? What was you playing with? With your toys? Oh, okay. Anything else you want to say? What? Drop. Is that your cup?
An elevator drop.
An elevator drop. There's a trash can. That's five. Yay! Gerri.
I would like to thank.
Yeah, I'll let you draw some more.
Gerri.
Can I draw a list of this?
And Uncle Tom. And that's all I have to say.
Okay.
I'd like to thank Grandma Gerri, Uncle Tony, and Papa John. Those are the people who helped provide.
Financially. For our great trip. Did you have a good time?
Yes.
Well, today is going to be a long day. Tomorrow's our last day here, and we'll be catching the plane to leave and go back home. I hope that you've enjoyed your trip, Saida.
I enjoyed it.
Okay, very good.
Hi, my name is Fiona. I want to thank Grandma, Papa John, and Uncle Tony. They really helped us out. I've been having a good trip. I thank you very much. I love you. I love all you. For my dad not coming, he's always in our spirit for coming with us. Thank you. That's all I have.
I went back to school.
I want to say, Papa John.
I want to thank Papa John.
Thanks, Uncle Tony.
Thanks, Uncle Tony.
And Grandma Gerri. Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
Did you have a good time at Disney World?
Yeah.
Well, Grandma's glad you came and was glad to be able to do it for you. And I hope this was a wonderful trip for you. So we're going to sign out until we get to the airport tomorrow where we can all say, see you later.
Okay. Peace.
Well, this is the